device is plugged in. Using this extendy cord thing. We just got a boot log here. Just generated some RSA keys, which take a while because it takes a while for the kernel to generate a lot of entropy. This is the WifiWart login. So I'm gonna use the username root. Password is hack the planet. Hack the planet. We have a shell here. Interesting. USB. We have some USB devices enumerating, so we can go ahead and mod probe in those drivers, just as we did with the in the other blog posts.